In August 2011, Jamie Boudreau, the owner of Canon Bar in Seattle, USA, stained and decorated the inside of his bar with three cases of 16-ounce Angostura aromatic bitters. Canon Bar may be the first bar in the world to stain all of its hardwood, furniture, and fixtures with bitters.